cleaning up after the flood of 2011. Yes, that's correct. Some communities are still doing repairs almost 2 years after that flood. One of the areas hardest hit in 2011, Harrisburg's historic Shipoke neighborhood. Tonight, News 8's Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson looks at what still needs to be fixed.
Life along the riverfront may look the same.
We've been at this house for 65 years.
But if you've been living in Shipoke as long as Sharon Herzog, you would know that it has changed.
There's a saying about it's the little things in life that make the difference. And the little things are not being done in this city.
Like the riverwalk.
See how this is rough? And that's because the sidewalk used to sit against this.
The city's public works director says Tropical Storm Lee damaged the riverwalk to the point the sidewalk collapsed 3 to 6 inches.
The city says fixing the riverwalk will probably be the most expensive project. It estimates that it'll cost over $250,000 because at least 1,700 feet of sidewalk needs to be replaced.
They're dragging their feet and getting reimbursement for it. That'll be 2 years in September.
It is very difficult to get the word out and explain to the public that sometimes these things just take time.
The city is soliciting construction bids totaling $1.1 million to repair the damage. Most of the projects are around the river, like constructing new steps at Locust and Front Streets.
For this project here, we're going to be putting in 4-foot double-wide concrete steps.
And repairing 52 storm inlets.
It costs up to about $2,000 by the time you include labor, material. All of the dollars used for these projects are coming from either the federal or state coffers. So the city's putting out no money, and that's a good thing, because right now we don't have a whole lot of money to put out.
Herzog just hopes to soon see a difference in the small things that she enjoys the most. In Harrisburg, Portia Johnson, News 8.
The projects will be paid for by federal and state emergency management agencies. Also on the repair list, damage along the DeHart Reservoir and City Island. The bidding request will go out on Wednesday.